James, please. Now it's your partner's turn to speak.
Yeah, James. Let me speak.
Now, Dylan, tell us your feelings and your needs.
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think... James, please, let's try to remain civil. But to go back, briefly, Dylan, tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
James, breathe in. Breathe out. Good. Now, where were we? Dylan, tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
James, that's not productive discourse. Now it's your turn. Dylan, tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us... Now, where were we? Dylan, tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
James, lower your voice and calm yourself, please. Now it's your turn. Dylan, tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't...
not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
I'll speak up.
Tell us.
How can you expect a marriage to stay the same? But to go back, briefly, Dylan, tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if you don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's, I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's, I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's...
James, you really must consider Dylan's feelings. Now, where were we? Dylan, tell us...
Why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's, I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's, I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's, I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's, I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's, I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's, I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's, I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
James, that's not productive discourse. Now it's your turn. Dylan, tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if you don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up? No one is at fault. Don't punish James like this. James, this is excellent progress. But to go back, briefly, try to remain civil. Now it's your turn. Dylan, tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if you don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if you don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you...
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why...
We'll fix this marriage. Just you and me.
James, you make a very good point. Now, where were we? Dylan, tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if you don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if you don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if you don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if you don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us. Why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us. Why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if we don't communicate?
Tell us. Why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us. Why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if you don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why... Now, no one says repression is pleasant, but it is necessary to move on.
Tell us. James, just obsession thus far. But to go back, briefly, Dylan, tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if you don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think he does not speak up?
Well, why bother if we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if you don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do? James, lower your voice and calm yourself, please. Now, where were we? Dylan, tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if you don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if you don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother if we don't communicate?
James, breathe in, breathe out. Good. Now it's your turn. Dylan, tell us...
so much together, but it's all just kind of changed over the years, I guess. I just never knew you felt that way. So we'll stay together. Because I love you. I always will. I'll just see you back home, okay?
Your account, of course, will still be charged for the full session.
I mean, we've been through so much together, but it's all just kind of changed over the years, I guess. I just never knew you felt that way. So we'll stay together.
So we'll stay together.
Because I love you. I always will. You know, I think this just might work out. I mean, we've been through
you know,
I think this just might work out. I mean, we've been through so much together. But it's all just kind of changed over the years. You know, I think
so we'll stay together.
I mean, we've been through so much together. So we'll stay together. I think this just might work out.
I mean,
we've been through so much together.
But it's all just
so we'll stay together.
I just never knew you felt that.
You know, I think
we'll stay together.
I mean, we've been through so much together. But it's all just kind of changed over the years, I guess.
I just never knew you felt that.
So we'll stay together.
Your account, of course, will still be charged for the full session.
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not communicate?
Because he just doesn't listen.
Tell us, why do you think James does not listen?
Because it's... I don't speak up.
Tell us, why do you think you do not speak up?
Well, why bother when we don't communicate?
Tell us, why...
How can you expect a marriage to stay the same?
Call that moving on?
Now. No one says repression is pleasant, but it is necessary to move on.
James, you make a very good point. Now it's your turn.
We just need to face our problems, discuss them, and work it out. We'll fix this marriage. Just you and me.
You Americans think confrontation will solve problems. It will not. Memories because we cannot deal with them.
James, an obsession thus far. But to go back, Dylan, tell us, why do you think we should not speak up?
Well, why bother?
Tell us, why do you think you two do not speak up?
Repression is normal, but some would say healthy even.
James, this is excellent progress. Now it's...
last time. This is so fucking pathetic. I mean, we've been through so much together, but it's all just kind of changed over the years, I guess. I just never knew you felt that way. So we'll get a divorce. I mean, it's not the end of the world, right? So we'll get a divorce.
Your account, of course, will still be charged for the full session.